Hi guys, it's Marla and today's video is going to be a what's in my iPhone. I had an iPad mini first generation, which is the iPhone 5S, and I know this came out like 4 years ago, but it's a phone and I've never had one before, and so I'm just really ecstatic and super happy because this is like awesome. I'm able to text. I was able to do that before on the iPad, but like I had to have Wi-Fi, but it was so cool because I had my first conversation with my friend Oliver with no Wi-Fi. I have a lot of cool apps in my opinion that you guys might want to like download yourself, or you just want to know what's on my phone. So to start with, I have, and starting in the top left corner, I have my messages, and then the one right next to that is calendar, then photos, and then camera, and that is the first top row. And then the next row after that, starting at the far left again, is weather, clock, maps, and notes, and these are all just kind of the generic Apple apps that are just installed with your phone. And then on the next row, it goes reminders, iTunes Store, App Store, and settings. And then after that, it goes FaceTime, calculator, mail, and then Amazon. And Amazon, I do have the app because I find that my family uses Amazon a lot, and so we just have the app to go on it. And that way you don't have to type up the website every time. If you click on my social media folder, you will find the top row containing YouTube, Instagram, and Spotify. So YouTube, obviously you guys already know that I have a channel because you're watching right now. And then after that, it's Instagram. And on Instagram, if you click on that, you'll see that I have my Marla Catherine account here. If you guys want to go, hashtag self promo. If you guys want to go follow me on there, it's just Marla Catherine. So in this Spotify app, it's just all the music that I like to listen to on a daily basis. And you guys can go follow me on there at _MarlaCatherine. Next row, starting on the far left, is Twitter, and then Tumblr, and then Snapchat. So Twitter, I finally got one. I haven't had one until like 2 days ago. So instead of _MarlaCatherine like Spotify, it's MarlaCatherine_, if that makes any sense. If you guys notice, I'm only following 3 people. And it's Nash Greer, Dylan O'Brien, and Hayes Greer. I didn't know Dylan O'Brien has a Twitter. That was so cool. Because actually has like the verified check mark. And I didn't think he had any social media because he doesn't have an Instagram. He doesn't have like a YouTube. He doesn't have... I was just so like mad about that. So I've just been following a lot of fan pages to see photos of him. And then he has a Twitter. So I'm so happy about that. Links to all my social media accounts will be down in the down bar. After that row, it is VSCO. Following VSCO is just Hulu and then Netflix. So I have Hulu and Netflix because I like to watch them. I like the fact that I'm able to watch Hulu and Netflix whenever I want, wherever I want. I like to watch SpongeBob and Drake and Josh. But on Netflix, my little sister has been watching the show Bunked, and I've just been watching that with her. So in the next folder, it says fashion, and what is in there is H&M, Polyvore, and Forever 21. And H&M and Forever 21, I have the apps because it's easier to shop on there instead of going online. I know it sounds first world problems, but that's why I have the apps, and they're also really good for inspiration for clothes. The app in the middle is called Polyvore, and that just helps you find clothes that, like, if you search up like red velvet jacket, like a bunch of red velvet jackets will come up, and then it can like give you the best price. The next folder is called Random, and it's not exactly random, it's just a bunch of apps that I either don't use that often, or I just, like, they didn't fit in another folder. And then LDS Tools is just an app that LDS people use. And Skyview Free is just an app where it's at nighttime and you hold it up to the sky to match up the constellations, which is super cool. And on the last page, there's just one more app, and it is the 7-minute workout. And the last but not least folder is games. And I'm not too big on video games, but for the times that I do want to play it, it's always nice to have my favorite ones on hand. The first app is Pottery, and that's just an app where it's like virtual pottery. You're able to form it and decorate it, and it's really fun and relaxing because they have like these really cool sound effects in there. The next app is Miranda Sings, Haters Back Off, and I love Miranda Sings. The next app is Fruit Ninja, and it's just a classic of where the fruit is being like thrown at you and you have to like try to slice it in half. And last up in that folder is Tiny Wings, and it's an older one, but it's so much fun. It's kind of like it's just where it's like a little bird and you have to like make it fly, see how far it can fly and before it becomes nighttime. And that's a wrap, quoting Maddie B. I'm just bringing back the old school phone, and it's not even that old. Oliver just texted me a diss track. I'm gonna have to read that after the video. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm glad you guys stay tuned and watch the whole video. And thanks for, Oliver quit texting me. And thank you guys so much for just subscribing and for being nice and liking my videos. But I know you guys already do that, but I'm gonna have you do it again. Go subscribe, go con, and go give this video a big thumbs up for old school things. And yeah. Love you guys. Bye.